Jesse wants to know how you jumpstart your Saturdays. Because on USA, we've got total control over the top, romp and stomp and chew you up, spit you out, hang on to your head, hold on to your seat, blow it out your ear, you ain't seen nothing yet, knock your socks off, action! Action so extreme!
It can't be contained!
The action extreme scene begins now on USA!
Plumber's Log 3962. We found ourselves in the Kingdom of Youth. Was a magical fountain of youth there, and King Kugu Gaga Koopa was using it to satisfy his miserable thirst for doing bad.
This is the end of the trail.
Good thing, because this is the end of the trail mix.
Last one down to the Fountain of Youth is a prune Danish.
Fountain of Youth?
Prune Danish? If they've got food down there, let's follow them.
Sip from that fountain, and we'll all be 18 again.
Gaga, you'll be 18 inches tall when I turn the Fountain of Youth up to full power, you old fogey. Then you'll work for the Koopa.
Koopa to you.
Ouch! Albatross! Catch those sniveling rugrats!
Children!
They're not children. They're those old people turned young.
Goo-goo. Now you terrible tots will do all my chores while I play.
So that's what Koopa's up to.
Miserable Marios, that mushhead mushroom, and the pesky princess.
Let's get out of here.
Woo!
you where I want you, you pint-sized brat. Hey, show some respect for us grown-ups.
Move it, gang.
Koopa Pack, it's time to attack.
Watch out for the albatross.
This doesn't seem like a good time for bird watching, Mario.
Use the bomb net, you feather brain.
Baroni! Careful, Mario! She's not a sack of tomatoes, you know.
More bouncy! More bouncy, Uncle Luigi!
Stop or I'll tell on you! I've been hanging around these kids too long. Neck them, you fine squawk box! Not me!
But in the meantime, we got ourselves a baby princess to take care of.
I know about baby Brussels sprouts, mini frozen pizzas, tiny tortellinis, but I know nothing about pint-sized princesses.
Fellas, what's to know? If she gets hungry, we feed her. If she gets all goopy, we wash her.
And if she gets lost?
Here, baby princess. Uncle Mario has a big surprise for you. But that's not it!
Mario, what are you doing down here? The princess went that away.
The USA Action Extreme Team will continue after these messages.
The men in black, Agents J and K, hunt down Mikey.
Nice guy.
Blast him!
Now Agent J spots trouble.
It's Alien Anchor jumping out of his skin.
You're history.
Taking down aliens. The men in black. New men in black action figures in Scum of the Universe, each sold separately.
What's fruity and fun?
A party with Kellogg's Confetti Fruit Loops. Look at those party colors.
Delicious!
And they really taste fruity!
Yum, 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 yum!
Ooh, totally fun!
You can make Kellogg's Fruity Confetti Fruit Loop cereal part of your complete breakfast.
So let's party!
Confetti Fruit Loop, a party in a box, but for a limited time only.
Yeah! Party on, dudes!
Party!
Jumping, jumping here?
I don't think so.
Running swing here?
Think so?
Then where?
I'm going deep in the discovery zone, where I can cut loose and be on my own.
DC's made just for me, the place where I can really cut loose. It's all here.
It's World of Nerf, only at Discovery Zone, where a never-ending world of cool new Nerf stuff is waiting for you to try. World of Nerf, only at DC.
The kid wanna be.
Attention, enroll now for USA Surplus Summer School Days. First period.
Film school. Two awesome flicks every afternoon.
Second period.
Safe by the Bell, the new class.
Third period.
The all-new USA High. No class, no nap time. Just hot fun and cool kids in the world's craziest sandbox. Hosted by the cast of USA High and your headmaster, Screech. USA Surplus Summer School Days.
All this week, starting at 1, 12 Central.
Race back for the action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
job for Sky Plumber and his homemade hang glider. Faster than a vanishing clog. More powerful than an electric drain snake. Here I come, little princess.
Princess back to her right age.
Sure we can. We just have to reverse the flow of the waterfall.
You'll never get away with it, you noodle noggin.
Patty cake, patty cake, pasta man. Give me pasta power as fast as you can.
Good thing we used the extra pipe for this Koopa catcher, huh, Mario?
You. What? Huh?
going backwards. That's right. Now it's the Fountain of Age. Pure plumbing genius, if I say so myself.
So tough.
So did we. Look, we're grown-ups again. We can stay up till 10 o'clock. Yippee!
If you guys ever give up plumbing, you'd sure make great babysitters.
Princess, the only sitting I want to do is down to a big plate of pasta.
USA Action Extreme Team will continue after these messages.
Kids have voted for the new fruity color in tricks. And with this disguise, I'll be sure to be on the winning side.
Red, red, red. Blue, blue, blue.
And the winner is... Those colors.
Introducing new Wildberry Blue.
Two colors in one shape? Everyone's a winner with Wildberry Blue, the new fruity piece found only in tricks. A tasty part of a good breakfast.
New Wildberry Blue.
Yippee! The new two-color Trixie, made just for kids.
But I'm wild for them.
Hold on, Kool-Aid is busting out with new Mega Mountain Swift.
Cruising Mega Mountain!
There's Great Berry Splash, Soaring Strawberry Lemonade, and Roaring Raspberry Cranberry.
Cruising Mega Mountain.
New Mega Mountain Swift!
Kool-Aid's out there.
Guess what's back by popular demand? Zan! It feels like Zan, but molds like dough. And now you can get a Nickelodeon Mini Zan free when you mail in an order form along with points from any kind of Kool-Aid. See order form for details. Zan is cruising.
You can run, but they can fly.
Catch Pacific Blue on USA, Sunday nights at 8.
Race back for the action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Wrench. Check. Pliers. Check.
Hey, nice technique.
Just a little something I picked up from watching this old castle on TV.
Hey, if this works, we can install a shower.
Let's just worry about getting a sink in first.
It's a piece of cannoli, Princess. Watch this. Hey, it's not working. Stop that! Yoshi, do you have to eat everything?
No, I leave some for you.
Hey, that's not food, it's plumbing!
Oh, but I'm hungry. Bamboo good. Yoshi not knowing plumbing?
That's no excuse. All that work.
Down the drain!
Now, from now on, just stay out of our way when we're on a job, okay?
Oh, they don't want me around. Yoshi, run away! Huh? I don't need Mario Brothers. I won! I need Mario's!
What this? We got runaway, Duke.
You're cute. You like Belulu's main man? Ride motorcycle?
Oh, Yoshi like motorcycle. Go vroom.
You wanna be a biker, kid?
Oh, Yoshi like. Oh, but I don't think Mario Brothers let me. Mario Brothers mad at me.
You know Mario's?
King Koopa offer bodacious reward for plumber bozos.
Dino Dog be taken to Fat City.
Lulu fix everything. You like ride inside car? Yoshi like ride.
Maybe we make member of
social group, Rockman.
First Yoshi pass initiation. Yoshi proved worthy to be Dino Rider.
Yoshi got right stuff. I prove Yoshi get motorcycle and jacket.
Is deal. Go Dino Riders.
Yoshi.
Yoshi leave mark on society.
Ooh, Yoshi love paint.
No, eat paint wall.
Yoshi make pretty for cave people.
Yoshi wimp.
Yoshi no wimp. Yoshi mega wimp.
Now, big test, Yoshi man.
Eat bubblegum?
No, throw bubblegum.
Throw bubblegum? Ooh, that bad.
Give Lulu break, Yoshi. Prove worthy be Dino Rider. Throw bubblegum.
Ooh, smell the bum! Sorry, cave people!
Yoshi do good! Welcome, Yoshi Dino Rider! Yoshi official member in bad standing!
Yoshi born to ride! Dino Riders no yell at Yoshi! Wish Mario brothers treat me nice like you!
Dino Riders talk to Mario brothers. Teach him treat Yoshi right.
Yoshi like that. You tell Mario and Luigi talk nice to me.
This our chance to grab Mario's. Strike deal with Koopa. You tell Mario's meet at Tar Pit Milk Bar. Dino Riders straighten Mario's out.
Have you seen Yoshi?
Well, not since we scolded him for eating the bamboo plumbing.
You scolded him? He's just a baby. He doesn't know any better.
Take it easy, Princess. Yoshi will pout a while and then forget all about it.
Yeah, he's a tough little guy.
Yoshi the name, closing my game.
Hey, what's with the funny costume?
Hey, no costume. Yoshi, Dino Rider.
Dino Riders? You joined a gang?
A gang?
Not gang. Social group. They friends. They no yell at me like Mario brothers.
He'll forget the scolding, huh? Those Dino Riders are a nasty bunch of juvenile delinquents.
Aw, chill self, Princess. My friend's nice. They want talk with Mario and Luigi at Tar Pit.
Good idea. Here's your chance to straighten out this mess.
My friends want talk with you alone. I wait.
We're gonna stick out like sore thumbs.
Just keep a low profile and we'll blend right in. Well, on the other hand, maybe we won't.
What happened, Mario and Luigi? I go see what takes so long.
Look, we really love hanging out with you dino dudes, but we got plumbing to do.
I fix Mario's plumbing. Lunchtime!
Cool out, Rock. We know he passed the men. We give Mario's to King Koopa.
King Koopa?
Koopa pay many coins for Mario's. Yoshi, big dupe, help Dino Riders cash in.
Oh, no!
You took advantage of Yoshi. He thought you were his friends.
Dino Riders eat Yoshi wimps for breakfast. Llamas for dessert.
Dino Riders take linguini losers to Koopa.
Ugo, Yoshi lied to. I get Princess. Save Mario and Luigi. Oh, we follow tracks. Take us right to Mario and Luigi. Hang tight, Yoshi, punch it.
Hey, how about some food?
Last meal, plumber men.
Hey, this looks delicious. What is it?
Goomba quiche Lulu make.
How about we have our last meal a little later, like, next week, maybe?
Mario, it's hopeless!
Hey, the Mario brothers never give up! You never know when an idea could hit you!
Yoshi to rescue!
It's you Yoshi whip. Get him!
This is one time I'm thankful for your appetite, Yoshi.
Time to get him moving. Come on out now.
Time to kick it out now.
Rev up the engine.
Get out of here! Move it, guys, before those dino riders get back on their wheels!
Come on, Yoshi! They're right behind us!
Oh, what about Yoshi motorcycle?
It won't fit. Besides, it belongs to the dino riders, unless you still want to be part of their gang.
Oh, Yoshi no gangster. No way! Bye-bye, bike. Me go home, clean up Yoshi paint and ba-bomb mess.
Gone!
Koopa reward gone!
Lulu fingernail polish gone!
Boy, I'm sure glad Yoshi decided to stay out of that gang.
Yeah, me too. I promised I wouldn't yell at him again.
Ta-da! It's ready, Princess!
Yoshi! Not again.
Yoshi joking! Try faucet now!
Celebrate the summertime magic of the 41st Annual Diablo Japanese American Summer Festival, Saturday and Sunday, August 9th and 10th, 3165 Tree Boulevard in Concord. With free admission and shuttle service, there's fun and games for the kids, and entertainment and great food for everyone. Enjoy beef and chicken teriyaki, tempura, sushi, the ancient art of bonsai, and taiko drum. The 41st Annual Diablo Japanese American Summer Festival, August 9th and 10th, 3165 Tree Boulevard in Concord.
Tell your boyfriend it's a football movie. Tell him it has plenty of male bonding.
What can I say? You're all I've got.
Tell him it has plenty of loud yelling. By the time he figures out it's really a love story, he'll forget he ever wanted to see a guy movie.
See Jerry Maguire. Pull up a chair because TCI is bringing it home on request pay-per-view. Check your local listings to see Jerry Maguire.
USA's got the most popular show in the world, 5 days a week. Baywatch, weekdays at 4 and 6, starting September 22nd on USA.
Well, it's too late to stop now. USA's Action Extreme Team is in full effect with heart-stopping, mind-blowing, non-stop, out-of-control action on USA.
Bye.
Hedgehog. Sonic, he can really move. Sonic, he's got an attitude. Sonic, he's the fastest thing alive. Look out when he storms through. Sonic the Hedgehog. Don't doubt what he can do. Sonic the Hedgehog. Sonic, he can really move.
Thank you, Sonic. Delicious.
Cool. Anything up with the fuel tankers?
Yes, I just got the schematics.
Way past, Unc. Sal's been waiting for this. Any word on the schedule?
Not yet. It might take a while. Snively almost caught me today.
You gotta bail, Unc. Come back to Knothole.
No way, Sonic. My job here is still vital.
Yeah, but it's getting mondo nasty.
It's the chance we have to take. It's clear. Better get that disc to Sally. I'll let you know when I get the tanker schedule.
Be careful, Unc.
I will.
And all Doomsday engines will be ready for testing by midday tomorrow. Are you on schedule with the fuel tankers?
A tad ahead, sir.
How much of a tad? Snively?
3 minutes, sir.
3 whole minutes. Well, whatever would I do without you? When does the fuel depart?
Dawn tomorrow, sir.
Huh?
Excellent. So, once we're attached, we inject water into the pipes marked fuel test. Any questions?
I am having the question. You are being so too beautiful today, my princess.
That's not even a question, Antoine.
Oh, get a grip, Ant.
What?
My hair!
Come here, little dove.
What's up, Sal?
This is it, guys. The tanker convoy leaves at dawn. Tomorrow.
Problem here?
Finnegan! Later, SWAT button!
Hedgehog priority one. Hedgehog priority one.
Oh, I might know this sure makes me feel attractive.
Ouch!
And quiet!
Princess!
Hold on,
me, where are the other guards?
Pursuing the hedgehog, sir.
You fool. It's a diversion. Recall the guards and stop the convoy. Go!
What's up? Am I the priority hedgehog or what? Sal!
Molly, coming up on our bolt hole, Sally girl. Just one more, buddy.
Uh-oh. We are too big! Oh, no, no, I am too very young and handsome to...
But it has one!
We are giving up!
We are not giving up without a fight, Antoine. Get used to it.
Sonic!
Got this fun sign, guys. Good old Sugar Hog.
4 times in 4 weeks. How do they do it, Snively? It's as though they know my every move.
Well, sir, I...
We have a spy.
USA Action Extreme Team will continue after these messages.
New! L'Oreal Kids!
L'Oreal!
Gentle Shampoo!
L'Oreal!
Tear Free!
It's new!
L'Oreal Kids!
No more knots!
Because we're worth it too!
Beautiful hair!
L'Oreal!
Oh, it's so beautiful!
New L'Oreal Kids Shampoo!
Because we're worth it too!
Return to the excitement, the magic, and the wonder of the Swan Princess with this all-new animated adventure for the entire family.
Change me into a swan.
The Swan Princess, Escape from Castle Mountain, coming soon to video, rated G.
Today's winner gets fruity tricks with new two-colored wild berry blues.
And with this disguise, I'll win the prize.
And they're off racing for tricks, a colorful part of this good breakfast.
For tricks, bright fruity colors, I'll race for a taste. And for new wild berry blues, I've got in first place.
Blaze the rabbit.
And tricks with new wild berries are still just for kids.
But they drive me wild.
Now you can get some of your favorite cereal characters as beanbag toys. Breakfast Babies, one free with two proofs plus 50 cent shipping from marked boxes.
Return to the excitement, the magic, and the wonder of the Swan Princess with this all-new animated adventure for the entire family.
Change me into a swan.
The Swan Princess, Escape from Castle Mountain, coming soon to video, rated G.
You are entering the universe of Sci-Fi Entertainment, the official magazine of the Sci-Fi Channel. Call 1-877-SCI-FI for movie and series info, interviews, news and reviews on videos, books, and technology. It's your only source for the sci-fi schedule, movie listings, and channel exclusives. Test your mental mettle. Call 1-877-SCI-FI. Get 6 issues of Sci-Fi Entertainment for only $15.95. Have your Visa or MasterCard ready. Welcome to the Edge.
Who are you?
See more smoke. Smoke detector. And I see more smoke coming from that toaster.
Thanks for warning us, Seymour.
I hate smoke. So whenever I see it, I make this noise to warn you. Because where there's smoke, there may be fire.
Be cool about fire, baby.
Be cool.
They're brothers. They're plumbers. They send evildoers down the drain. The Super Mario Brothers All-Stars, now part of USA's Action Extreme Team. Weekday morning starting at 7 a.m.
Hey, I'm Screech on the Beach from Saved by the Bell, the new class.
And I'm Jackson from USA High.
We've got awesome new episodes.
Plus, say anything.
Anything.
No, that's the movie we're going to show. You know, by Cameron Crowe.
Oh, the Jerry Maguire guy?
Show us the money!
It's all part of USA's surfless summer school days.
Today, starting at 3.
Race back for the action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Snively!
Oh, sir, I was just...
Shut up, Snively! Now, you may speak.
Thank you, sir.
Snively, we have a spy in our midst. Make an electronic sweep of headquarters immediately.
Yes, sir.
When I find that spy...
Broder, how much longer do we have to wait?
Almost ready. That'll do it. You ready, girls?
Sugar, we've been ready for a month of Sundays.
This is it.
Oh, my star. Rotor, where did you get that?
In the Great Swamp. I modified the engine so it really moves. And I got another surprise.
Rotor, you finished it. Does it work?
I haven't tested it yet. I thought maybe you could help. Oh, got something else here you'll like.
Huh? Isn't that one of Robotnik's security transponders?
Right, which means...
we can go anywhere.
We found something, sir.
I was right.
Shall I destroy it, sir?
No, Snively. That's why you're unlucky.
I don't understand, sir.
I know. You see, the bug will not function, and the spy will come to replace it. And when he does...
Here we go, Sally girl. The transponder's getting a signal.
Come on.
We're in...
Heavens to Bunny. Will you look at that ugly old thing?
Only Robotnik could create something that horrible.
What's up with these headphones, Hunk?
Bug malfunction. We'll have to replace it.
Cool. I was itching for some action. Where to?
Robotnik's warehouse. I like the idea of using one of his own bugs to spy on him.
That's it. Nicole, download plan.
Downloading, Sally.
Okay, we've got the plans.
Then let's get the hoo-ha out of here. This place gives me the heebie-jeebies.
In a second. Interesting. These are Robotnik's daily operations files. Nicole, can you break the code on the one marked top secret?
Transcribing.
Oh my gosh! He's onto Uncle Chuck's bug!
Oh, no, there's more. So, when I am seeing my princess in terrible danger, I leap to the rescue. Huh? Ah! Oh, my.
Robotnik's on to Uncle Chuck. We gotta warn him.
No. I, Antoine, the most bravest, most handsomest, and most charmingest, will warn Uncle Chunk. Onwards and sideways, Dulce.
Onwards and sideways?
Oui, that is what I am saying.
Come on, Antoine. What are you doing in there? Is Chucky there?
No. He has flown to the cuckoo. Dulce, you must go to the junk piles.
I
will find Uncle Chunk.
You will?
You are doubting my incredible courage?
Of course.
Ha! I say to you, and ha! Again!
Hi!
Priority one, Hedgehog.
Bye!
Hedgehog alert!
What I am doing? I could be captivated. No, No, I must go, or my princess would think I am a yellow jelly coward.
No. I am not wanting to be caught and perhaps tortured. Even her bed. Oh my.
Sonic the Hedgehog will be back on the USA Action Extreme Team. The Men in Black, Agents J and K, hunt down Mikey.
Nice guy.
Blast him!
Now Agent J spots trouble.
It's Alien Anchor jumping out of his skin.
You're history.
Taking down aliens. The Men in Black. New Men in Black action figures in Scum of the Universe. Each sold separately.
Kids have the right to fun,
freedom,
and the pursuit of happiness.
Yeah!
Discovery Zone.
We have a right to express ourselves freely.
Okay, can't you see? I gotta be a DC. I gotta be a DC. The home of the free.
Where we have a right
to mask spooktacular.
Trick or treat.
With mask tongue tug, target launch, and more scary stuff. Like free mask squeeze hits. With paid admission at participating locations while supplies last. Mask spooktacular. Only at DC.
Exercise your right.
DC.
This is the Lego Mini Acura Technic Helicopter. Let's check in down on the track.
Thanks, Steve. The drivers are getting tuned up, geared up, and they're off! And it's Red Bungie Blaster! Wowee! How'd he do it? Well, take another look at his picture. Right here. That's Giant Technic Robot, the expert. What a maniac! The new collection from Lego Technic. Each set sold separately.
Now, son, to make your pasta shapes taste just right, a little bit of sauce, a little bit of cheese.
A little bit of sauce, a little bit of cheese.
Look at Tony, you like it more cheese?
Uh-huh.
I like it more cheese, too. Little bit of sauce, a lot of bit of cheese.
Chef Junior Pasta Shapes, now with even more cheese for an even bigger lip-smacking pasta taste.
Boy, oh, boy, RV.
On USA, a new wave of cops gear up to hit the beach. You can run, but they can fly.
Now we clear on this?
Catch Pacific Blue on USA, Sunday nights at 8. Forbidden love, forbidden fruit, forbidden TV Sunday, and Big Daddy's damsel in distress is more like Alice in Wonderland.
It's kind of like dating Wile E. Coyote
on an all-new Claude's Crib.
Coincidence? Oh, I think not.
Then Chet reaches for the stars.
Just because a guy wears a thong doesn't mean he's a bimbo.
On an all-new Weird Science, Forbidden TV Sunday on USA, the cure for the common show. Race back for the action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
All right. I must keep my controls, huh? Yes, me. I must be too brave. Yes, too cool. Steels of nerves. I must be out of my mind. Why you are humming that sinister dirge?
Now, I will make some crepes with this.
Oh, you fuel! You are using too much of the butter! No. Crepes with this are thin and delicate.
I know.
No!
What's up, Uncle?
Big problem. Antoine's been captured.
That's no problem.
Yes, it is. He'll talk.
Are you going to talk?
Yes, no, yes, no. Oh, I cannot be disappointing to my princess.
No! I will never talk!
Then I must make escargot!
But escargot are too special, you fiend! They must be prepared just right, you maniac!
Yes, yes, of course. We start with plump, juicy snails.
Oui?
A little garlic.
Oui again.
And?
Oui, oui, oh yes, oui. Butter.
Margarine!
Margarine! Margarine!
You would cook escargot with margarine. But no! It will be too cruel, you fuel!
I give. Uncle, I will tell you everything!
Shut up, idiot. Yo, nerdly.
The Hedgehog! Security! The escargot! You must stop him! Get him! Do you not understand, you stupid?
I see they found his weakness.
One of them.
I'll take him to the junkie. Meet you back here. Tell you later. I gotta get back to Uncle Chuck. Don't take Antoine back to Knothole.
No! No! I am... Oh, please! He is animal! You do not know what he does to the escargot! Yes!
No talking during takeoff, Tony.
Later. We intercepted Robotnik's message about the bug. Is Uncle Chuck okay?
So far, but I want him out of there. Gotta juice!
Snively, you will pay for this.
But sir, I captured...
I'll have your miserable... Sir Charles?
Yes, sir. The real spy.
It won't do you any good, Robotnik. I'll never talk.
Oh, but you will, Sir Charles. All I have to do is plug you in. Perhaps you need an attitude adjustment.
Robotnik is supreme ruler. Supreme ruler.
Better.
Supreme ruler.
Much better.
Jam in ram time.
Now, Sir Charles, where is Knothole?
What is... Knothole is located.
Get that hedgehog!
Thanks, Sonic. Now let's get out of here.
Taxi's waiting, Unc.
I hate you! I hate you!
Uncle Chuck, you gotta come back to Knothole. Your cover's blown.
I anticipated that possibility. Welcome to my new home.
Huh?
Needs a little redecorating.
Cool, Unc, but Robotnik knows your face.
Yes, yes, I know. Excuse me a moment.
He's stubborner than a ten-legged mule.
No way is he staying here. We have to make him understand that.
Intruder. Priority one, Hedgehog.
You should have seen your faces.
Oh, Sugar Chuck, you scared a year's growth off me.
Gotta hand it to you, Unc. You nailed us big time. But I still want you back in Knothole.
There's plenty for you to do there.
When Robotnik is defeated, we'll be together. Until then, I stay here. Now take those long faces back to Knothole. I have work to do.
Bye-bye, Sugar Chuck.
Bye, girls.
Be careful, Uncle Chuck. Be cool, Unc.
See you soon, Sonic. Take care of him for me.
We will, Uncle Chuck. We will.
Half shark, half human, and all from the same family. See the street sharks transform themselves into fighting machines on the USA Action Extreme Team coming up next.
Well,
that reminds me, I'm hungry. Your favorite dinosaurs from the Land Before Time videos have come to Burger King. One comes with a cool dino card in every kids' club meal. Burger King Kids Club. Great food, cool stuff, kids only.
What would you do if you were president?
If I were president, I would lower taxes because the government is rich enough. And also, I'd be Jimmy Carter because he helped make a peace treaty between Israel and Egypt.
If I were the president, I would try to ban the drugs in America, and I would work very hard to ban all the crime in our beautiful land.
If I were president, I would stop violence and make peace on earth.
I would like to be Abraham Lincoln because he freed the slaves, and he also believed that everyone should be treated equally.
If I were president, I wouldn't allow anyone to kill animals and make fur coats out of them because it's not the right way to treat them.
I would be Franklin Delano Roosevelt because he had the longest term and he helped us through the Great Depression of 1930 and World War II.
Yesterday morning, Mrs. Block sees me eating Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheat, and now the whole neighborhood thinks I'm
such a bright boy, don't you know? He keeps his eye on nutrition. He
loves his choice frosting. We're talking serious taste here, crammed with
whole grain wheat. You betcha. He must be thinking.
She ought to beam back up to the mothership.
Kellogg's Frosted Mini Wheat cereal is part of this complete breakfast. Tastes so good, who cares about anything else?
Why can't more kids be like him?
Well, it's too late to stop now. USA's Action Extreme Team is in full effect with heart-stopping, mind-blowing, non-stop, out-of-control action! On USA!
So here's
is the fact. So we got power to the max. You know what tough as nails, what all else fails, call Wildcatters of Steel.
Wildcatters
is the deal.
Wildcatters,
you better watch out.
Wildcat's mission log, entry 31.17. We suspect the Daemonites have learned the Temple of Themyscira's location. But for some reason, they're not going after it. Yet.
It's called a concussion bomb. We use them to restart depleted oil fields.
All right, we're out of here!
Their explosive frequency is specifically designed to shatter rock. This releases any trapped oil in the stone. Watch. There you are, more oil from a dry field. What do you think, Mr. Dockwell?
Most impressive. And you say these concussion bombs can be used for mining as well?
Absolutely. Are you going after something valuable?
You might say that. You might say that indeed.
Source of ultimate power. Buried beneath a million tons of rock, it is, at the moment, out of my reach. But not for long. Dockwell, report.
The concussion bombs are everything you anticipated, Lord Hellspont. We have arranged to take delivery of 24. More than enough to blast our way down to the temple.
Excellent. But be sure to emphasize the need for security, Dockwell. I want no interference from those blasted Wildcats this time.
Wildcat alert, Wildcat alert. Daemonite activity detected. All Wildcat team members, please respond.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Voodoo! Oh.
Yes, you certainly are. I sometimes find it hard to believe that a single drop of carabin blood flows in your veins. Now move, girl. There is an alert in progress. Ah! It is unwise to do that to one of the Coda. You might have lost that arm.
I live for danger. But hey, ease up on the kid, okay? She ain't had your training.
We are in a war, and she is no warrior.
Ever heard of a secret weapon? According to the writing on that rock we found, she's the only one can handle the orb.
This is true. And, of course, she is quite attractive as well. Hmm?
Not to me. Let's go.
I hope you hired extra guards. We have business rivals who will stop at nothing to prevent our success.
Don't worry, everything's under control.
These guys don't look like drones.
They're not. They're all human. Except for Dockwell there.
Destroy the criminal scum!
They think we're the bad guys.
And there's no time to argue the point. Maul, get tall.
Oh, yeah. You know what I like.
Hurry up with those crates.
Blast!
Never mind that. Bring it. And quickly.
Mind if I cut in?
The bug faces are skying out of here.
I'm on it. Cover me.
were they taking? Speak up!
Concussion bombs! Said they were for mining!
Bombs? Voodoo, no! Oops.
V! Look out!
Maul, please! I'm sorry!
Hey, B, don't sweat it. I'm not going anywhere.
It was an accident. There was a booby trap. I didn't know.
Anything you say?
Well, we got one lucky break anyway. Our fire knocked loose the hovership's black box. It has a record of all recent Daemonite transmissions.
Then get those concussion bombs to Samosir immediately. We must start unearthing that temple.
As you can hear, the bug faces have found the Temple of Themyscira.
Puts him a play ahead. Where's Samosir?
It's a large island in the center of a Sumatran lake. Mountainous, lightly populated.
You seem to know a great deal about it.
I just bought it, which makes things nice and legal. Because it means old Cinderface and his slime suckers just became trespassers.
Then I suggest we prosecute him, Wildcat style!
Negative. Not until Maul's recovered. We don't go in without a full team.
Do you think it is wise to take everyone?
That's what I said. We stay a team because right now the Daemonites are a lot closer to that orb than we are.
I can't believe the words that are coming out of my kid's mouth.
We'll see with their ears. It's called echolocation.
You know who's responsible. Mm-hmm. Zoo Books.
The tree sloth is the slowest mammal on Earth.
Zoo Books is a monthly magazine for kids about wildlife.
It's filled with fascinating facts, amazing articles,
and incredible pictures that jump off the page and into your child's imagination.
Honeybees fly almost as fast as humans run.
There goes my kid's mouth again.
Hippos are as big around as they are long.
I didn't know that.
Get Zoo Books.
Kids love them, and they'll be learning too.
Zoo Books are cool!
Zoo Books.
They make the world of wildlife come alive.
Call 1-800-872-9898 and get 12 issues of Zoo Books for only $19.95. That's an astounding 40% off the retail price, less than $1.70 a month. Plus, order now and get absolutely free this special elephant edition and colorful kid growth chart. Call 1-800-872-9898. That's 1-800-872-9898.
Afraid to step into the light. Some people need to help somebody. But the edge of surrender's in sight. Don't you worry, it's gonna be alright. I'm always ready. I won't let you out of my sight.
Baywatch, weekdays at 4 and 6 on USA.
Race back for the action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Knock, knock. Brought you some chicken soup.
Hiya, V. Thanks. Boyd says I'll be okay by this afternoon. The Carabim genes make for a fast recovery.
I'm glad.
Hey, It wasn't your fault. Stuff like this comes with the job.
Sure. Only it seems to come a lot more often when I'm around. Oh, I just can't seem to get the hang of this battle stuff. Sometimes I think you guys would be better off without me.
I wouldn't.
Aw, thanks, Maul.
Get that rock cleared. Move it! Move it! Lord Hellspont, this is Dockwell. There's something here you might want to see. Wildcats are on their way, Lord Hellspont.
Disengaging cloak. Glad you waited for me to join the party.
Incoming!
Daemonite Heatseeker, approaching 23 degrees west.
On second thought, maybe I should have stayed in bed.
No sweat. Leave it to the G-Man. Oh yeah, on the money.
Not unimpressive, especially for a human.
Thanks. I'll try to consider that a compliment.
It was intended to be.
Uh-huh.
ETA Samasir, 1400 hours.
At last. After these many thousand years of searching, the Temple of Themyscira. At last!
Hold, Lord.
I foresee disaster awaiting at almost every step.
Yes. I see. The temple has many hidden traps. I salute the ingenuity of the elders, but a trap must have a trigger. Where?
I sense it. There. It is a concealed scanner. It selects the traps and activates them.
Then let it be. Deactivated. The galaxy awaits my rule.
Approaching Samasir. Shall we engage the cloak?
Save the power for the weapon systems. We're going in!
Destroy the Wildcats!
Autopilot engaged. Sharpen them up, cats. It's time to pounce!
Yeah! Let's rock and roll!
Maul, Warblade, take out those missiles!
All right!
Let's go!
What?
Lord Hellspont, the Wildcats are attacking!
Yes. Somehow I had assumed that was the case.
Should we call for reinforcements?
No need. I shall simply reactivate the temple's defenses. Let the Cherubim's own weapons be the source of their downfall.
Well, there it is, cats. The Temple of Themyscira.
The greatest monument ever created by the Cherubim Elders.
Gee, it looks so much bigger in the brochure.
I beg your pardon?
He's teasing you. Don't worry. Go on, get in there.
Hey, don't crease the threads.
I have taught him much, yet still he confuses me.
Yeah, well, I may be a couple of thousand years younger than you, but I know guys. You want some advice?
Hey, you two, let's go!
Save your insights for the temple, youngster. And try not to jeopardize the mission this time.
Clear. Move in.
Where do you think Smoke Skull is?
Probably halfway to the orb. If he hasn't got it already. Stay alert, cats.
Look at these carvings.
Sell it!
What the?
This ain't no funhouse.
Once upon a time, a boy discovered a magic castle. Legomania! Inside was a bat lord and his knights, a witch, and the smell of rotting bones. It was time to go, and the boy tried to escape, but the witch insisted he stay for dinner. Legomania, the chilling new Fright Night collection from Lego System, each set sold separately.
Is it water on the knee?
Affirmation!
It's a whole bucket, see?
Affirmation!
A Charlie horse, it's true!
Remove the pieces and collect your fee! But don't touch the sides!
I'm the doctor for you!
Affirmation!
Get set for the most incredible adventure videos you'll ever see.
Locomotion.
From the wilds of the western frontier, feel the power of giant locomotives hissing, steaming, boiling, blasting, thundering down the rails.
Locomotion.
Tires on fire, great clouds of thunder. Never has so much been recorded on two videotapes. Oilers, boilers, rods, and rails. Locomotion is guaranteed to keep you on the edge of your seat. Tunnels, trestles, snow-covered mountains. Locomotion rocks the rails in ground-pounding stereo. Not sold in stores, so get your credit card ready to order.
Locomotion.
Ride in the cab. Fire the engine side-by-side with the crew. Not ordinary home videos. Kids love them, too. Locomotion. Two big tapes, one low price. Immediate delivery, so call right now. Call 1-800-835-7000 right now to get these two incredible adventure tapes. This offer not available in stores, so call right now. 1-800-835-7000.
USA's got the most popular show in the world. 5 days a week. Baywatch. Today at 6 on USA. The cure for the common show.
Race back for the action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Anybody? Maul? Spartan? Sell it? Oh no. I've done it big this time.
This is excellent. The one they call Voodoo has been separated from the other Wildcats. She is completely at my mercy.
Beware, Lord. I foresee great danger. Remember, she is the one of whom the prophecy speaks. Only she has the power to wield the orb.
But you forget that I am a Daemonite. If I possess her body, her powers shall be mine to control. The prophecy will be fulfilled, but with the orb at my command.
I foresee at least one path wherein you succeed, Lord. But take care. She may be more dangerous than you realize.
That child? She has no conception of her own powers. I shall take her easily.
Where is everybody? Spartan? Spartan?
Voodoo.
Where are you?
Some sort of cell. Whoa! Magnetically shielded. Can't blast out. Where's the team?
Don't know. I'll see if I can...
Voodoo. Voodoo!
Come back, child. Come to me. You have nothing to lose but your soul.
Oh! Oh!
Like the basement. Place is holding up the whole temple. If I try to bust out, I'll dump the whole building.
But Hellspawn's coming!
I can hear him. Must be right overhead.
Really? Maul, can you see any little triangular lights?
Yeah. Way up there.
Then hang on!
Stay calm, V. You can handle it. Come, child. Resistance is useless. Your friends will be destroyed. You will become part of me, for I am your master.
No!
Foolish child. Your power is no match for mine!
Oh, yeah? Well...
Duckwell! That is better. And now... Knock, knock. No.
Oh, yeah, let freedom ring.
We're selling.
I'm on!
It is about time. Spartan!
What the? Hey, fearless leader. Join the party.
The orb's just ahead. I heard it calling.
The orb. Source of ultimate power.
I never thought I would see it.
Seems to be protected by some sort of force field. Never seen anything like it.
It cannot be opened without the Code of Threes.
You are sure?
I am.
Brace 3. Maybe it's trinomial notation. A base 3 formula. Nah.
Get away! The orb is mine! What? Knife back!
Well, let me rock your world, Flamer. Full nitro, let's make toast!
The temple's destruct mechanism has been activated.
Time to go, cats.
Voodoo.
So the orb is not destroyed?
No, sir. Just out of reach.
And until we crack the code of threes, it's gonna stay that way.
Looks like you got your work cut out for you.
Great night, eh?
It is adequate. You did well today. I was not displeased.
Really? Is that all you have to say?
That is all.
I guess it is.
Evening.
Greetings, Voodoo. I wish to commend you on your courage today. You truly have the warrior spirit.
Thank you. Zealot, tell him. Tell him how you feel.
No. There are some things even a Coda warrior lacks the courage to confess.
Sets the trap, you send them back! Extreme Ghostbusters vehicles and figures each sold separately, batteries not included.
I was chosen Miss Crayola today because of my artwork and the essay I did on color.
Today, I was picked as Mr. Crayola. I got chosen because of my essay and the piece of artwork.
My name's Amanda Kometz. I am 6 years old, and I live in Easton, Pennsylvania.
My name is Fernanda Rowland. I am 11 years old, and I live in Allentown, Pennsylvania.
I think color means a lot to this world.
It'd be like a brand new world just starting with colors.
It helps you see things.
It like brings visual into your life.
Bright colors make me feel very happy, and they make me feel like the world is a nice place.
They'll just be like signs of love and freedom. No hatred.
I think color should continue for a long time.
White lies.
I ran out of gas.
You're losing a little weight.
We tell them every day.
Grown-ups need to lie.
But what if for 24 hours...
Dad couldn't tell a lie.
You know why I pulled you over?
When I changed lanes without signaling while running a red light and speeding!
Liar, Liar, starring Jim Carrey. Available now on home video.
My teacher tells me real beauty is on the inside.
That's just something ugly people say.
Liar, Liar, it's a million laughs. Honest. Rated PG-13.
Your TV is square. You are not. You're a mover and a groover. You're adventure on wheels. You're not afraid of change. Go ahead. Take the plunge.
This is a social event of the year.
Yikes! In a hot new spot where high school rocks.
Let's go blow the roof off your chateau.
I never knew studying to be this much fun.
Saved by the Bell, the new class, teams up with the all-new USA High. Weekdays starting at 5. Only on USA, the cure for the common show.
We warned you.
We told you it couldn't be contained. Now do you believe us? Next.
Sonic Boom!
They're taking back the streets, and they have not yet begun to fight.
I hate when that happens.
Count me in.
The Action Extreme Team continues with Street Fighter on USA!
Colonel William Guile, one of the greatest martial artists in the world, travels the global tournament circuit, using it to conceal his top-secret mission as leader of an elite group of international crime fighters known only by their codename, Street Fighter! The heroic man-beast, Blanca, hard-kicking fighting machine, Chun-Li. And the team of the most amazing warriors ever seen have joined forces with Guile to combat the criminal empire of Shadaloo and its superhuman leader, Bison. They have their own code of honor, discipline, justice, commitment, and together they will triumph against the forces of evil. Street Fighter!
And that's only the beginning.
In response to this crime wave, I'm assigning our three top operatives, Burke, Rory, and Celia, to apprehend the two madmen involved. These agents previously saved Her Majesty's government £1 billion sterling in ransom and captured the notorious international crime lord, M. Bison.
You may have caught Bison once, Burke, but you just as quickly lost him. Now, what if he's the one behind this crime wave?
Look, mate. At first, we'll take care of these two thugs, right? As for Bison, well, if he's behind it and he wants another round with us, I say we give it to him. I say we give it to him. I say we give it to him. I say we give it to him.
You said it, Gov.
Perfect. Hello, Scotland Yard. This is, a concerned citizen. I'd like to report a crime that will be committed tonight.
Well, la-dee-da. Ain't the crown jewels lovely? Look at me, Gov. I'm the blinkered queen. Ain't the royal family already got enough trouble, mate?
Crime spree's over, boys.
I don't suppose you'd be inclined to come along quietly.
Didn't think so.
Been looking forward to this, boys.
Perfect, blokes. Now just hold that pose for half a mile. And we can wrap this up right quick.
Ah, nicely done, love.
Oh, piece of cake. I'll tell you though, what I'd really like is another crack at that Bison bloke. Yeah. Done.
Bison, if you hurt Burke,
you dare face me alone, fool? Wouldn't have it any other way, mate.
Ignorant amateur.
Oh, crikey! Me, cyber arm!
Next time, you'll think twice about angering one who commands magnetic force with the power of his own chi. But then, you never were very bright, were you?
Hey, will you slow down a little?
You're in too good a mood today, even for you.
Sorry, Colonel. Can't be helped. I mean, here I am, back home in London. We have a dinner date with me old chums from M15. And on top of that, I get the morning off so I can have a date with my boyfriend.
We were called here to meet Escher on business, Cammy. This is not a date, and I am definitely not your boyfriend.
Well, maybe not yet, you aren't, but you will be. Just give it time. You know you care for me, Colonel.
Look, we've been through this before. I like you, Cammy, but I love...
Lucinda! She dumped you once, sir. She'll dump you again. And when she does... I'll be there for you. Get over her. She's your past. I'm your future. A person can't live in the past, Colonel. The past is filled with pain.
The AN has been called in on an urgent international matter. You two were specifically requested.
Bison again, Escher?
I'm sorry, Cammy, but he's captured your three former teammates at MI5.
Burke, Rory and Celia? But how? Why?
I'm told they went down fighting, if it's any consolation.
None whatsoever, sir. Just point me toward Bison.
I'm afraid it's not that simple. Bison has already contacted Scotland Yard to negotiate their safe return. This time he's demanding £2 billion.
What?
And that's not the worst of it, Guile. He also wants you two to deliver the ransom. Says you both owe him.
Why is Scotland Yard willing to pay so much for three field agents, no matter how good they are?
It seems Burke recently rediscovered certain top-secret data that could topple the British government. MI5 wants him retrieved before that information somehow falls into Bison's hands.
Those three blokes will never crack. I know them.
You two have a transport waiting and a job to do. Keep me informed.
Whatever it takes, Cammy, I promise we'll get them back.
Ransom's here, Gov.
Then show our guests in, Birdie.
There's your blood money, Bison. Now give us my mates.
You mean those three? First things first. Let me see my money.
No! Don't do it, love! Just take the blighter down!
Sorry, Burke. No choice.
There. Satisfied?
Quite. I have my money, and I have you.
Ugh! You hurt a Bison, and you're mine!
No, Commander. You're already mine.
Think so, Bison? Think again.
Way to go, Yank.
Let's finish these blokes.
Good to see you three again.
Quite mutual, love. We still on for dinner?
So long as the main course is roast rump of bison, count me in.
Today has been a long time coming, madman.
Ah, but it is not yet over, Guile.
You can't hold us back forever, Bison!
Rory! Come join the party, mate. You're missing all the fun.
Off a mo, Burke. I'm a little busy here.
Muscle-bound oaf.
I might be a bit slow, Bison, but that don't mean I'm stupid!
Really? Then how do you explain your fruitless action now? Last time we clashed, my magnetic powers tore your cybernetics apart.
Right. So this time, I rigged me arm to generate the same magnetic charge. So, mate, how does it feel to be on the receiving end for a change?
Not pleasant! Stay away from me!
Dolt! You can't stop all of us, Bison.
This time, mate, you're going down.
Not while I still have my secret weapon, Cammy!
What?
Bison, stop! You're hurting her!
Why, certainly, Colonel. Believe me, it will be my pleasure.
Here, Cammy. Let me...
Cammy? Why?
Because she works for me, my dear. She has always worked for me!
Stay tuned for more Street Fighter action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Here's a car safety bulletin for parents of young children. If your child's outgrown their car safety seat, just buckling up may not be enough to keep them safe from injury. Car safety belts are designed for adults. When they don't fit comfortably, children don't wear them properly, placing them in potential danger. The solution is Safe Fit. The award-winning Safe Fit goes on any car seat belt in just seconds. See how it safely and comfortably positions the seat belt securely across your child's shoulder and away from their neck. This crash test simulates a front-end collision. The dummy in the back is not wearing their seatbelt properly, but the dummy in the front is secured by Safe Fit. Safe Fit is recommended by leading safety advocates. Over 2 million have been sold.
Call 1-800-835-7000 to order your Safe Fit, backed by a full 90-day money-back guarantee. As a bonus, receive this illustrated guide to child car safety. That's 1-800-835-7000. You must be 18 or older to call.
Totally amazing message from USA Kids Club. The USA Kids Club meets by watching USA, so get into it! To be an official member, get a pen or pencil ready. When you join the club, you could win cool grab bag giveaways and get your name on TVs from coast to coast. Enter USA Kids Club sweepstakes and you can win more awesome prizes. Join now and you'll learn the secret handshake, the secret song. You'll even decode secret messages. To get your free membership card, send a postcard with your name, address, phone number, and date of birth to USA Kids Club, P.O. Box 32558, Detroit, Michigan, 48237. Or join online at www.usanetwork.com. Join now and keep your eyes glued to USA for USA Kids Club.
Get into it.
Only USA Network brings you over 80 hours of live exclusive coverage of America's Grand Slam, day and night. The U.S. Open on USA.
No homework.
Hey, ma'am, it's illegal. How would the heck blow their felony?
That's so intense.
No parents. All we need are some hot, hunky, beefy guys.
Ooh, talk to me, girl.
Wow, that's great.
No zit.
I'm hardly a babe magnet. Notice my perfect posture, my raised chin, and my general suaveness.
H-O-T-T,
no rules.
What is going on here?
We're gonna play a little truth or dare.
I love you, man.
No place like Paris.
Absolutely. That's right, girl face.
I love Paris.
No way.
No way. No how.
And your point is? Hey, everybody, I got an A.
High school rocks.
Let's plug it in.
Cool.
I need a raise.
From the producers of Saved by the Bell.
Have you considered studying? What are my other choices?
The all-new USA High. Weekdays at 5:30. Only on USA. The cure for the common show.
We're back with the action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Stay back. If you touch him again, I won't hesitate to use this.
Cammy, please. You don't want to do this. Bison has messed with your mind. Remember who you really are.
That's just it. I have remembered, and the truth has set me free.
Blast you, Bison! Change her back to normal!
Why, Colonel, what makes you think I haven't done just that?
That's enough, Bison. No more games.
Dear, dear Celia, you are so naive.
No!
Everybody, okay?
Depends on your definition.
Bison got away again.
Taking Cammy with him.
Oh, I just don't get it, mates. I mean,
no matter how powerful Bison is. I can't believe he can make a Betrayus like that.
He's done something to her. Warped her mind. We've got to get her back.
I don't believe this, Guile. Not only did you lose Bison and the ransom, you managed to lose Cammy as well.
Well, at least we recovered Burke and his crew, sir. That ought to count for something.
Oh, it does, Colonel. But frankly, not enough. We'd better be realistic here. I'm fond of Cammy, too. But if there's the slightest chance Bison was telling the truth for once, if Cammy really always has been his sleeper agent, then you'd best be prepared to either find some way to cure her, or else terminate her with extreme prejudice.
Ah, glad you could join us, Honda. Chun-Li, I'm tapping into Cammy's old MI5 records. Maybe we'll find some clue as to what happened to her back there. What?
What's the problem, Burke?
I'm frozen out. Her files can't be accessed, even by authorized personnel.
Maybe Honda can help. He's a computer whiz.
There's a lock on them, all right. Someone's changed the security codes. Oh, good. I do love a challenge. I'm in.
The file, it's self-destructing. Somebody's trying to hide something from us.
Yeah, but who and why?
Well, any sign of him yet, Celia?
Not so far, Rory. But my snitch tells me Birdie often lunches at this pub. Just a question of waiting here till...
I warned you not to mess with me here, mate.
Well, guess our wait's over.
I think you're just going to let that poor bloke go. Now, love, care to tell us where to find Bison and Cammy?
According to Birdie, we'll find Bison at this West End townhouse.
Nice set of snapshots, Colonel.
Just thought we ought to know what we're facing before we go charging in blindly. And these satellite imaging shots are the best reconnaissance British intelligence had to offer.
That's a T-220 Skyhopper they're fueling. Looks like Bison is getting ready to take off.
Let's hustle, people. We're out of time.
Load the ransom quickly, Sodom. We have 2 minutes till departure.
What about Birdie? He's not back yet.
He knew our departure time. If he isn't here, it's his loss.
Actually, Bison, the loss is yours.
Guile! How I wish I could stay. Activate engines! We're leaving now!
The devil you...
Nicely done, love. Here, give us a big kiss.
No!
We will return with more action-packed Street Fighter on the USA Action Extreme Team.
I can't believe the words that are coming out of my kids' mouth.
We'll see with their ears. It's called echolocation.
You know who's responsible.
Mm-hmm. Zoo Books.
The tree sloth is the slowest mammal on Earth.
Zoo Books is a monthly magazine for kids about wildlife.
It's filled with fascinating facts, amazing articles.
And incredible pictures that jump off the page and into your child's imagination.
Honeybees fly almost as fast as humans run.
There goes my kid's mouth again.
Hippos are as big around as they are long.
I didn't know that.
Get Zoo Books.
Kids love them. And they'll be learning, too.
Zoo Books are cool!
Zoo Books.
They make the world of wildlife come alive.
Call 1-800-872-9898 and get 12 issues of Zoo Books for only $19.95. That's an astounding 40% off the retail price, less than $1.70 a month. Plus, order now and get absolutely free this special elephant edition and colorful kids' growth chart. Call 1-800-872-9898. That's 1-800-872-9898.
Aw, you're playing with... A rat!
It's Rat!
In a hat! From bananas and pajamas!
Cheese and whiskers!
He talks! And he sings too!
I'm a rat, I'm a rat, I'm a clever, clever rat! Cheese and whiskers, I'm a clever, clever rat!
He's a clever rat! And a snappy dresser!
Say, aren't you the one who's always getting into mischief?
Trust me, I'm a rat.
Rappin' Rat in the Hat from Tony.
From USA, another backstory.
Can I beat everybody up? Oh, boy, she can throw a punch.
Punches. I've chased a drug dealer. I was dressed in a milk carton. Kind of like the Kool-Aid guy. You know, the Kool-Aid guy? And then I'm in my officer uniform, and I punch up guy, kick him. She's tough. She's one tough broad. Love fighting. It's fun.
Pacific Blue on USA and nowhere else. Tonight at 8.
This Thanksgiving, the holiday's about to get a little less mellow.
Combat order!
Don't be such a wuss!
And don't be such a psycho!
It's gonna be back-to-back, wall-to-wall, take-no-prisoners, non-stop Mortal Kombat!
Shocking!
If that's not reason to be thankful, what is?
Trust me, we'll let you know.
What are we waiting for? Combat time!
Kick your jets in jail! Mortal Kombat, Defenders of the Realm! Thursday and Friday, only on USA!
We're back with the action on the USA Action Extreme Team!
Not this time, Bison. One way or another, you're going down.
Lost!
Sonic Boom!
Such childishness.
Here, let a pro do it! See? What did I tell you?
Hang on, Rory!
I can't have any choice! Bison and Kemi are in there!
No sign of them!
Wait! There they are! The rest of you stay here. Deal with the fire. Bison is mine.
Only one chance.
Just like Bison, always has a backup plan.
The speedboat is just ahead, love.
Kyle.
Come on, Bison. Let's have it out. Here and now. Just you and me.
I would enjoy nothing more, Colonel. But, as you can see, you have the momentary advantage.
If you want him, Guile, you'll have to come through me.
Cammy, please. I'm your friend. The last thing I want to do is fight you.
Then let us go, or I swear only one of us will survive.
And that's the way it'll have to be. I can't let Bison get away again. Sonic! No! I can't do this.
Spineless weakling! I'm warning you, Guile. Try to follow us and I'll destroy you!
Cammy, no!
The next time we meet, you will pay, and pay dearly for hurting the man I love. I swear all the Street Fighters will pay.
Colonel!
Guile, what happened? Where are Bison and Cammy?
Probably halfway to Shatteroo by now.
Well, at least Bison didn't get his blood money. I mean, well, that's something.
But he got a much bigger prize. Cammy. And I swear the Street Fighters will not rest until we get her back.
The Circle Outlet Center. Savings for the entire family. Stop by and see the Circle Outlet Center on 202 and 31 Flemington.
Leading the way!
Prepare for moon launch!
Mega Rig
Space Shuttle! The truck that transforms into a complete space shuttle launch site!
3, 2, 1, blast off!
Everything you need for a voyage to the moon! Launch the satellite! Explore with the moon rover! Eject the cockpit! Alert emergency vehicles! Chopper rescue! Save the day! New Mega Rig Space Shuttle, a complete space mission in one!
Hot Wheels leading the way!
Gospel originated from slavery as the slaves sang spirituals to help them cope with the fact that they were slaves. And later on, those spirituals became gospel. There are several parts to a choir, soprano, alto, and tenor. If there was a C chord like la, 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 the sopranos would sing la, the altos would sing la, and the tenors would sing la. Gospel choirs are different than traditional choirs because in gospel, we don't only sing. I mean, we dance and we clap and we really express ourselves. Singing in a gospel choir reminds me a lot about life. If we all work together, we could create real harmony.
Once you pop, the fun don't stop.
Don't stop.
Are you still with us? USA's Action Extreme Team is on a roll, and it can't be stopped. Next,
Mortal Kombat begins again.
They're finally here, and there's no need to fear. The combat is about to begin. Let's do it. The Action Extreme Team continues with Mortal Kombat on USA.
Much has changed since the last Mortal Kombat tournament. Dark forces of Outworld have begun invading the Earth realm. These attacks are seriously weakening Earth's dimensional fabric, enabling not only Outworlders to enter the Earth realm, but warriors from other domains as well. Only the most extraordinary warriors could possibly meet this challenge. Liu Kang, Princess Kitana, Sub-Zero, Jax, Sonya Blade, Nightwolf, Kiva, Curtis Stryker. Driven by purpose and bound by honor, these are the defenders of the realm.
Blessed King Gerard, sovereign ruler of Edenia. Honored father, sunrise tomorrow marks 5,000 years since your death, and of the enslavement of this once serene realm of Edenia. Life was so different then, father. You kept me near whenever possible. I will always remember our walks through the water forests and the gardens of the palace until that darkest of all days. The beginning of Shao Kahn's reign of terror. The day of Shao Kahn. I promise you, Father, I will not give up the fight until I have at last overthrown Shao Kahn.
And reclaimed your own rightful throne, my princess. The daughter has her father's inner fire.
Asgarth. What news do you bring?
It has taken months, but at last everything is set, Princess Kitana. Those who remain loyal to the memory of your father are united. The rebellion is set.
Tomorrow, on the anniversary of King Gerard's death, Shao Kahn will fall.
And you shall be ruler of Outworld.
Asgarth, you are my father's most esteemed knight. I will be honored to have you at my side.
The honor is mine. But I must tell you I'm worried, Princess. We have amassed a strong force. There are several realms within Outworld that have remained loyal. But I fear it will not be enough. We must bring over at least one faction from Shao Kahn's forces to tip the odds. And that seems impossible. Kahn's followers are insanely fanatical.
And ruthless, darlings.
Shiva!
Liu Kang, no! Shiva is our ally. Forgive me, Liu. Asgarth, I could not tell you until I was certain.
You can't be serious. How can we possibly trust Shiva after everything we've been through?
I understand your fears. I too had many misgivings. But my sole concern must be the success of the rebellion, and it cannot succeed without the Shao Kahn.
Believe me, mortal. I've taken my last order from Shao Kahn.
Oh yeah? Well, why the sudden change of loyalty?
Kahn has forsaken the Shao Kahn. He placed our mortal enemies, the centaurs, at the head of his armies. Then he made that hornhead Motaro a general instead of me. Above me!
So, why have you waited so long to oust him?
We cannot defeat Kahn alone either. But allied with Princess Kitana, we can crush him. The Shao Kahn will no longer fight for the false emperor. We are prepared to put Princess Kitana on the throne of Outworld. Where are Raiden and the rest of your Earth Realm forces?
They will be here when the time is right.
Perfect. I look forward to at last fighting side by side with the Thunder God.
Shiva fighting on our team? This is unbelievable.
You got that right. I'm betting she has all 12 fingers crossed behind her back.
I don't know. Maybe Shiva finally got wise to Kahn and saw the light.
I do not trust her. How can one so easily change allegiance?
You did. Maybe we shouldn't have trusted you, Sub-Zero.
I fear Kitana may want revenge so badly she's letting it cloud her judgment.
Maybe. But think about it. If Kitana is right, and she can overthrow Kahn, Earth will finally be safe.
Well, not completely. We'll still have to deal with rebels like Scorpion and the Raptors. But if Kitana rules Outworld, having her as an ally will get us closer to peace.
I don't like it. Something's wrong.
What if Khan knows of Kitana's plans, and he is busy devising his own?
Well, there isn't much we can do about it now. Everything's set, and Kitana's counting on us to help pull off this coup.
That's gonna be strange when Kitana leaves. I'll really miss her.
You? Imagine how Lou feels. This whole thing's gotta be making him nuts. I mean, how's he gonna handle her moving back to Outworld, leaving the team, leaving him?
It must be eating at her, too. You know, Katana's crazy about the guy. I sure don't envy them.
Your warriors should approach from the north.
Tell me, how many troops do you have, exactly?
Katana, are you sure this is what you want to do? Can you really trust your enemy?
This is what I must do. It is my destiny.
Listen, Katana, before it's too late, I'd like to say something to you. Something I should have told you a long time ago.
I'm sorry, Lou, but we still have much planning to do.
We've got company!
We will return with more Mortal Kombat on the USA Action Extreme Team.
USA Kids Club's got the goods on USA High's Bobby Lazzarini.
Who loves you, baby?
Hi, I'm James Maddie. I play Bobby Lazzarini on USA High on USA Network.
Oh, yeah, feeling good?
He's from New York. So am I.
Each one is individually gold-plated. Classy, huh?
The best thing about USA High to me would have to be the girls. Working with the girls. Working with the girls.
Call me Mr. February. I'm gonna have to beat the chicks up with a stick tonight.
Lazzarini!
Probably one of the funniest scenes would definitely have to be the scene with the lobster.
La cucaracha!
Where the director let me just do what I wanted to do, and I was breaking a lobster and hitting Nicholas Guest, who plays our teacher, in the face with all the lobster juice, and I steal his steak.
You need that?
Check out Lazzarini and his pals on USA High, weekdays at 5:30 on USA.
I'll be back!
The power charger will blast you high.
Volcano blowout.
Blasting cars that glow in the dark.
Volcano blowout.
Cars racing through, coming down fast. Can you make it through before the blast? Volcano blasts. It's a mid-air crash. Volcano blowout set comes with two glow-in-the-dark cars. Batteries not included. Adult assembly required.
Your TV is square. You are not. You're a mover and a groover. You're adventure on wheels. You're not afraid of change. Go ahead. Take the plunge.
This is a social event of the year.
Yikes! In a hot new spot where high school rocks.
Let's go blow the roof off your chateau.
I never knew studying to be this much fun.
Saved by the Bell, the new class, teams up with the all-new USA High. Weekdays starting at 5. Only on USA, the cure for the common show.
Mortal Kombat is back on the USA Action Extreme Team.
I have just captured these traitorous vermin. We are taking them to the Black Tower to face our glorious Emperor.
It is no good, Shiva. They will report this back to Shao Kahn. We must destroy them at once.
As you command, Princess.
Liu Kang, Asgarth, now!
Hi-ya! Annihilate the cyber units! Not bad, mortal. That's the last of Khan's little machines.
Well done, Shiva. You and your warriors have proven your loyalty.
An honor, my princess. And tomorrow, together, we obliterate Shao Kahn.
What have you to report?
Are the rumors true? Is Princess Kitana heading rebellion against me?
Yes, Emperor. It is true. But do not worry. The princess is playing right into our hands.
Soon, Raiden and his minions will all be trapped in Outworld, leaving the Earth realm free for the taking.
You have done well, Shang Tsung.
But why did you send me instead of the real Shiva?
Shiva is a Shokan.
She is too stupid to ever convince Kitana of her loyalty.
Shiva will soon serve her purpose.
Perhaps, but I am concerned. Motaro and his forces are still rallying the nomad warriors in the east. They may not be back in time.
No matter. The one who truly commands the Shokan army shall have certain victory.
This is it, Kitana. Today you regain your throne.
I know what you must be feeling, Lou. I too have mixed emotions. If we succeed, my life will never be the same again. But I am honor-bound to lead the rebellion, to bring freedom to my realm. And I will not rest until Shao Kahn is defeated and Adenia reborn.
I understand, Kitana. And you know I am there for you no matter what.
Dawn has broken! 5,000 years to the day since the death of your father. The death of our realm.
It's time, Princess. Here goes.
Hey, where are the others? We'll need an army to take out Shao Kahn's forces.
Don't worry, darling. They will come.
Forsaken you, father.
All who are here come to pay homage to their fallen sovereign King Gerard and to follow his daughter to victory.
Okay, are we all clear? We enter Outworld here at Point Alpha at 0900, then proceed due south and rendezvous with Kitana's forces at the target coordinates Lou gave us. Okay? Let's do it.
Not so fast. I can't let you just march into Outworld like lambs to the slaughter.
What are you saying, Raiden? We've been planning this for weeks.
I don't know what I'm saying. I just sense something is off.
Look, Raiden, we've been over this a dozen times. If we're gonna back up Kitana, we've got to get moving.
I do not feel right about this either. But if we pull out now, we will destroy Kitana's entire plan. We have to leave immediately.
Let's go, Kiva.
No. You're staying here, Nightwolf.
I don't get it. The plan is we all go.
You're staying at base in case something is wrong. We can't risk everyone getting trapped in Outworld. I won't be joining you either.
We've got to stick to the plan.
Look, I have no special powers in Outworld. If Kitana's plan is solid, the absence of two players will make no difference.
And if it's not solid, we're fried.
March with honor to their doom. I will ensure total victory.
You wanted to see me?
We must get to the base of the tower and open the main gate so the others may enter.
I'll bet you guys are real surprised to see me. Yeah!
Definitely wasn't part of the plan.
Stay tuned for more Mortal Kombat on the USA Action Extreme Team.
French toast is good, but if I had my way, I'd make my French toast crunch. A cereal with the taste of French toast made bite-sized. That's sweet. With the crunch to drown out Rufus. So good. I'd share it with the class. Mm-hmm. French toast crunch. my part of this complete breakfast. French toast my way, with the crunch.
Now you can get some of your favorite cereal characters as beanbag toys. Breakfast babies, one free with two proofs plus 50-cent shipping from marked boxes.
USA Kids Club wants to know.
Ever wish you could meet your friends from USA High?
And ever want to be a star?
I won't leave
Now we'll make your dreams come true right at the local mall. If you live near one of these cities, here's your chance to meet cast members from USA High and win a trip to Hollywood.
While you're at the mall, try your luck on a real TV screen test.
You might even win a part on USA High.
We want you on the show.
We want you on USA High.
We'll fly you to LA!
You'll win a walk-on part on USA High.
It's showtime!
USA High is coming to town.
Check out one of these malls near you. Watch USA High and log on to the USA website at www.usanetwork.com to get up close and personal with your favorite stars and get the latest news on USA High. See you at the mall and watch USA High Mondays through Fridays at 5:30.
Kids have the right to fun,
freedom,
and the pursuit of happiness.
Yeah!
Discovery Zone.
Right to express ourselves freely.
Yeah! Can't you see? I gotta be a DZ. I gotta be a DZ. The home of the free.
Where we have a right to live life to the fullest.
Yeah!
Where we have a right to
Mask Mania.
Okay.
For a limited time, the mask comes to life only at DZ.
Surprise!
With face painting, splat toss, twister, and more. Mask Mania only at DZ.
Exercise your right.
DZ.
Weird things to do on Saturday night.
Kiss your fish on the lips.
No. Not weird enough.
Or check out Weird Science on USA. It doesn't get any weirder than this.
Weird Science on USA, Saturday night.
Nobody does it better than Pierce Brosnan.
Me!
In Alistair McClain's Night Watch on USA, Wednesday.
Mortal Kombat is back on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Didn't you really think to usurp your own father?
I have but one father, and he fell at your hands. It is you who are the usurper.
You have defied me for the last time. Finish them!
Timing, guys. Help Katana and the others. I'm gonna open the main gate.
You got it.
Terminate him.
Yeah! Come on, open!
That's it for these guys.
The cybers, too.
Looks like Lou and Katana are handling Khan.
Yeah! What's going on? Where are they?
Give it up. No one can help you now.
Shao Kahn, you are finished.
You underestimate the true Emperor.
Waiting for me, darlings?
This is it. The moment of truth.
Yeah, whose side's she really on?
Your reign is over, Khan. Shiva and the Shokan have turned against you.
Think again, fool.
No, you think again, Khan.
What is going on? getting some. Thanks to Princess Kitana's little rebellion, the throne of Outworld is mine.
No.
I'm so sorry, Kitana.
Shiva, I command you to destroy Shang Tsung.
I do not take orders from anyone who thinks Shokan are stupid. As everyone can see, you are the stupid one.
Traitors! I will crush you both!
No! You are finished! Coward may have escaped, but Shao Kahn's reign is over. I, Shang Tsung, am ruler of Outworld! And with you out of the way, the Earth realm is mine for the taking.
You forgot one thing, Shang Tsung. Me.
You should not have come.
With Raiden here, there was no hope of saving the Earth realm.
I thought you were too clever to leave the security of your realm and your powers.
Oh, it wasn't a bad plan, Shang. But you made one stupid and fatal mistake.
And what was that, Thunder God?
There is no way the real Shiva would ever have wanted me to fight on her side. Isn't that right, darling? We loathe each other. So I realized if she wanted me in Outworld, it had to be a trap.
And now you have walked right into it.
Oh, by the way, Shang, I'm not quite as powerless here as you may think. I had a feeling some folks wouldn't be that thrilled having you as their new ruler.
Shang Tsung, you are a traitor. Shiva and the Shokan are my mortal enemies. You will all pay for betraying Shao Kahn!
Only one thing is certain. I have succeeded in luring Raiden and his minions here!
True, true. And no matter what happens now with us trapped here, the Earth realm is lost.
What's he up to? Listen to me, Motaro. You know I despise what Shao Kahn has done to Adenia. But it is nothing compared to the evil this beast will bring if he ever takes the throne.
Atta girl.
Don't you see what they're doing? They want us to destroy each other!
I cannot believe the mighty centaurs and the nomads are willing to bow to Shang Tsung and the Shokan.
Never! Smash the traitors!
No matter which side wins, they'll turn on us when they're done. So let's try and fight our way out of here.
Nothing burns hotter than ice.
I'm sure you'd all love to stick around and find out who the next emperor is gonna be, but we've got a realm to protect, so move it!
You don't have to ask me twice.
Kitana, it's over. I'm truly sorry, but your rebellion's a bust.
Raiden is right. We have failed, Princess.
For now. But one day, Outworld will return to Adenia.
I'm sorry that it didn't work out for you, Kitana. But I'm relieved I won't be losing you.
You will never lose me.
France, the majestic Eiffel Tower, the beautiful Mona Lisa, the city
of love. Hey, Paris has a vibe all its own.
Cool.
So if you want the buzz on the City of Love,
let's plug it in!
School is in.
Ready for this?
The all-new USA High, right after Saved by the Bell, the new class. Weekdays on USA.
Gator Gulp! Step right up!
What could be greater than golf with a gator?
Gator Gulp, give it a whack. Gator Gulp, yeah. Throw it right back. Gator Gulp, what could be greater than playing a game of golf with a gator?
It's Gator Gulp. Hit the ball in his mouth to score, the gator will toss it back out.
Gator Gulp, hit the ball in his mouth. Gator Gulp, he'll turn all about.
Do you take a shot, Dad?
Okay!
You win!
Watch a pro!
Gator Gulp, what could be greater than playing a game of golf with a gator?
Gator Gulp.
Oh. Team, gather round. Action lane, home theater sectionals means versatility. You have to adapt to any size court. Let's see, play number one.
Comfort play.
Very good. Play number two.
Let's see some style.
Nice. Now the big play.
Versatility means comfort.
Not bad, but you gotta make the owners happy. You can't just sit there, be comfortable, and look pretty. You gotta do something. Perfect. We're ready for the home game.
It's new Spider-Force Spider-Man and his incredible Spider-Force web car.
My Spider-Sense tells me Wasp is in trouble.
Spider-Force figures come with insect droids that transform into radical battle armor.
It's Spider-Missile Swarm. The evil tarantula puts on his insect armor.
Spider-Force!
He'll make a nice foot ornament.
Spider-Force! There's never been anything like the Spider-Force web car. Spider-Force web car and figures each sold separately.
In a minute.
Stop the hate and increase the peace.
Stop the hate, increase the peace.
One of the ways you could help increase the peace in your neighborhood is to try to put yourself in someone else's position. And when you do that, then you're taking on their responsibilities and you see what they're seeing through their eyes and what they're feeling. And I think the young people today should try that because it humbles you, because then you realize that what somebody else is feeling is not always what you see.
All you have to do is not listen to what everyone's telling you. Just go out and meet someone who doesn't look the same as you.
I think kids should go out and interact with others because you're always going to learn something from different people. And the more they're together, the more they're going to learn about life. Sooner or later, you're going to deal with someone of a different culture or something else. And you got to learn how to deal with it.
When Tommy talks, everybody listens.
A baby's gotta do what a baby's gotta do.
You don't wanna miss it when Tommy talks.
We can play jump on Spike.
Grab old Spike, he's the greatest pup. Give him a hug and his ears go up.
We'll always be the bestest friends.
Says a thousand things.
Let's get some cookies.
Oh, he's never said that before.
I get right to it, drop what I'm doing.
That was fun.
When Talking Tommy talks.
Nickelodeon Talking Tommy and the Rugrats Friends, sold separately.
Yeah, it's a rockin' little record. I want my child here to play. You are the Beethoven. I'm here again today.
Beethoven. Saturday, December 13th at 8 on USA. The cure for the common show.
From USA Network, The Sporting Group. The Working Group. The Toy Group. The Hound Group. The Best of Shows. From USA Network.
Well, it's too late to stop now. USA's Action Extreme Team is in full effect with heart-stopping, mind-blowing, non-stop, out-of-control action on USA.
Nissan project cars? There are the coordinates. Do we want to spoil our surprise? Is it?
Oh, man. Maybe I should have read the chapter on programming first, huh? Or maybe at least the introduction.
If you had, you would have known that you do not format a hard drive with a ball-paid hammer. Looks like you blew out the VTR and SCSI with a little extra juice in the GUI, Maxi Maxi.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, Ernie.
Oh, no problem, Maxi Maxi. That's what study partners are for. So, you ready to get started on our next mind-blowing challenge in the wonderful world of computers? I was thinking, perhaps we could write a program that both answers the telephone and does statistical correlation between raindrops and fractal design. Or, if you like, we could design an optical read-write drive that stores over 200 gigabytes and is smaller than a pack of cards. Or, if you're feeling adventurous, we might roll up our sleeves and dive right into some artificial neural nets. I get goosebumps. Why are we in here?
Look, Ernie, I know we were assigned as study partners, okay, but it's just not working out.
I don't feel bad, Maxi Waxi. Everybody blows up a computer now and then, and they call me a dopus.
Ernie, I think from now on we should work separately.
You do not want to be my partner anymore?
Well, no, it's just that you already know all this stuff, and I don't want to hold you back. Do you understand?
Yeah, sure, I understand. I just thought that maybe we could be pals.
I think you hurt his feelings.
I didn't mean to. It's not personal. I just can't stand him.
What's it say?
That says Verge wants to see me right away. Guess I'll have to miss the computer lab. What a shame. Five, 206. Bingo! Here it is! Whoa! Something tells me I'm not in Kansas anymore.
Actually, you are. Max, the world's in crisis. Hostile aliens have passed Mars and will land in just 3 hours.
Thanks for the warning, Verge. So, where should we hide, I hear Jupiter is nice this time of year.
Max, my boy, you are Earth's only hope.
You know, I knew you were going to say that. Come on, man, what about the Air Force or the UN or Arnold Schwarzenegger? I mean, we don't want to hog all the glory for ourselves.
I'm afraid the alien ships are invisible to radar, and your military is just no match for their superior firepower.
Oh, and I am? How about Normie? I have a really good feeling about him.
I eat aliens for breakfast.
You see? They're even on his diet.
Max, remember, you are the mighty one.
Thanks a lot. I almost forgot.
Only you have the ability to get to the spaceship in time to save the planet. Will you do it?
Well, I sure would hate to do my homework, only to discover the world's being destroyed anyway. Okay, I'll save the world. But let's not make this a habit, okay?
Good. There's no time to lose. We must leave at once.
I could do without this part. Hey, you guys, did I ever mention I get motion sickness? Watch your first step, it's Lawsuit City.
Coolness! All those comic books I read were right!
Hear that? I hope one of us has on a beeper or we could be in big trouble.
Look for a light switch.
That's my nose.
Oops, sorry. I believe I have my bearings now. Follow me and we'll be at our goal in no time at all. Perhaps we turned left when we should have turned right.
Duh!
Hey, Verge! How come you can't fly?
I learned to read instead.
He's it me, or are these aliens kind of on the weird side? This must be the think tank, huh?
Help! Help! I can't swim!
You can't fly, you can't swim. You okay?
I may have swallowed a little water, and perhaps a brain.
Hey, cool threads. Not exactly this fall's fashions, but they'll do.
Well, how do I look?
Like a chicken in an alien costume. Let's go.
Almost in range. All systems are go. Insert data containing vital steps of invasion. Now.
Gotta get that disc. Norman? You just live for that sort of thing, don't you, Norm? Something tells me this is the key to stopping the aliens.
You are right. If you can disrupt the aliens' computers, they cannot invade. That disc is Earth's only hope. Mankind's fate is again in your hands, Mighty Max. No matter what happens, don't lose that disc. Whatever the obstacles, the danger, the enormous odds, persevere. Just when it seems darkest.
Verge, maybe you could lighten up on the pressure just a little. It's okay. We work here. Swing shift. Hey, didn't we meet at the company picnic last year?
Intruders!
Way to go, Verge. If I get my brain sucked out, it'll be on your head. Which way to the portal?
I'm not sure there's one on board this ship for another, 32 minutes.
Great. What kind of a wise chicken are you? Didn't you think of calling ahead? Hey, wait. Why not take the bus? Nothing like hands-on training.
Unhand me or you'll hear from my solicitor.
50-2. Are this things fair? I'll fight with my eyes closed.
Virgil! Norman!
Mankind's fate, mighty one. No matter what happens, don't lose that disc.
Well, one of these things gotta do something. Well, I hope someone remembered to fill the tank. I don't think we'll be passing a gas station for the next 50 zillion miles. At least I didn't run into any rush hour traffic.
The USA Action Extreme Team will continue after these messages.
War Planets. Transform heroic planets and construct Shadow Raider moons to build the ultimate battle fortress of unlimited power. Blasting, smashing, a universe at your command. War Planets Shadow Raider moons, each sold separately. Batteries not included.
Hi, Linda. Are you ready?
Hi, Kathy. Just about.
Highlights for children. I love this magazine. I got it when I was a kid.
My mother gave the kids a subscription as a gift.
I'll leave it to Grandma to find the perfect gift.
Every issue has hidden pictures, wonderful stories, science and craft projects. Thanks to Highlights, my kids are reading more.
And they don't think of it as learning. All they really care about is having fun. I guess that's what they mean by fun with a purpose. You know, I'm going to get Highlights for my kids.
Highlights magazine is a wonderful way to make learning fun. You'll receive 12 issues of Highlights addressed in your child's name, one each month, for the low price of only $2.47 per issue. And if you order now, you'll also receive 5 hidden picture books, a $14.95 value absolutely free with your paid subscription. Your child will have hours of fun with Hidden Pictures' Thrill of Discovery. That's a year's worth of Highlights, 12 issues, and 5 hidden picture books for the low price of $29.64. Don't delay. Call the 800 number on your screen and order Highlights for Children today.
T.C. Calloway. Wall Street didn't suit him.
Freeze!
Chris Kelly. She's just begun to fly.
Get used to it.
Corey McNamara. Her aim is true.
Oh, God.
Victor Del Toro has just begun to fight.
Think of me as blue.
Lieutenant Anthony Palermo, the man in charge.
Are you across the line on this thing?
There beats the beach.
They can run, but we can fly.
On USA and nowhere else. Pacific Blue. Tonight at 8.
We're back with the action on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Oh, just a few logarithmic adjustments, and I will have invented the greatest video game since the last video game I invented.
Ernie! Ernie, let me in! I need your help!
Did I hear a voice? Is someone trying to talk to me? No! Who would want to talk to me? Who would need my help?
Come on, Ernie! Oh, how humiliating having to suck up to a nerd. It's your old pal, Maxie Waxie! Real nice room you got, Ern. Cool microchip bedspread. Look, Ernie, this is an emergency!
No! I was only one computation away! You erased my legacy!
I'm sorry, Ernie, but the world as we know it is on the verge of being destroyed! Brain-sucking aliens with an attitude are on their way to turn Earth into a giant smorgasbord! Man, I barely escaped with a shuttlecraft that I ditched nearby! You're the only one who can help me stop them, Ern!
Oh, yeah, God. Like, you expect me to fall for that old one? Traveling at the speed of light, it will take 4.3 years to reach the Earth from the nearest star. That is a long trip just for dinner and no show.
Hop, Ernie, you caught me. I was fooling, but I couldn't trick you, you smarty pants. Actually, I just got a great new computer game that's about an alien invasion, and I thought...
New game about alien invasions? Get it, give me! Funny, I never even heard of this one.
It's pretty cool, huh? So what do you think?
Wow. I've never seen anything like it. It doesn't even seem to be a game. Where did you say you got this? Big gross! Hey, if you are hungry, there is something in the fridge. There really isn't any game, is there? This is one of those real aliens, right?
No, it's my grandma. Run for it!
Why? My mom always told me to check for
it. Just come on!
What happens when you do not look both ways?
Okay, look, Ernie. The Earth and my friends are in trouble. I need your help, man.
Why should I help? You wouldn't even be my study partner just because the other kids think I am a nerd. I almost having my brain sucked out. Gives me an appetite.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. And maybe if I had to do it all over again, I'd take you as my partner. But we don't have time right now.
Okay. I will help, just as long as you take me with you.
Oh, no, you wouldn't like it, Ern. It's a long flight, and the food stinks, and nothing but brains.
But I am your partner! Look, I'm tired of being a nerd. I want to do something important. Besides, you have no choice. You cannot save the world without me.
Okay, you can go. Man, I never realized saving the Earth would come at such a high price.
We came in search of dinosaurs, but we bit off more than we could chew.
The
Lost World Jurassic Park.
We were tracking raptors in our ground tracker when our searchlights discovered
a giant stegosaurus.
We pegged the steg with the trank cannon,
then restrained it.
That's when it all went bad.
Look out!
The stego broke free, and a giant ram head crashed the tracker.
Dino strike!
Something has survived. Will you? The Lost World Jurassic Park. You can look for the mark of Jurassic Park. Figures and vehicles each sold separately.
USA Kids Club's got the latest on USA High's Christian, Heart Throb with a Heart.
You like my body and so do I.
Hi, I'm Thomas Magia. I play Christian Mueller on USA High. We enjoy it, that it's not like a hard time for me to go to work. I have fun, you know?
We won. My slump is over. I scored the winning basket. I'm the star of the team again.
All right. My life stinks. The funniest thing, I think, what happened was we had a chimpanzee. Coming, it was the cutest little thing. In that moment, I'm like, hi there, cute little fella. That hand came flying at my face.
Hi there, cute little fella.
I'm laughing whole way through.
Look what he did to my basketball. Killed it.
Check out Christian and his friends on USA High. Weekdays at 5:30 on USA.
It claps.
Check it out.
It's sometime in the future. The ultimate challenge. Crossfire!
Crossfire!
You get caught up in the
crossfire! Crossfire!
You get caught up in the
crossfire!
Crossfire! Crossfire! Crossfire!
Crossfire! Yeah. You'll get caught up in it.
Baywatch.
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 Watch.
Baywatch. Watch.
Baywatch.
Weekdays at 4 and 6 on USA.
The aliens won't know what hit them. I reprogrammed the disc on my laptop. All they've got to do is pop it into their computer and in 15 minutes, car boom!
You sure it'll work?
Does a modem running at 57,600 bits per second need hardware compression? I'll tell you, Maxi Maxi, you came to the right expert in computer science. Let me tell you how I get it. And it was so simple, just a matter of understanding basic RISC chip technology, coupled with some creative hacking. I think I'm writing a book on the subject.
We're in Lockhearn. It must be their coffee break. Come on!
Wow! It is so incredible! Wow! This computer system is really something! I have died and gone to heaven.
Shh! If you don't keep it down, you make it your wish.
That's it, Moxie Moxie. In 15 minutes, the Big Bang Theory becomes reality thanks to yours truly, Boy Genius!
Yeah, good job. Now, let's go look for Virgil and Norman.
You know, I really outdid myself this time. How, you ask, did I do it? Let me explain.
Later, someone or thing is coming.
You know, they may name a planet after me, or a solar system, or maybe a whole galaxy.
The Galaxy Ernie.
Has a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
If we don't get out of here, they'll be naming an entree after you. Have you ever considered a vow of silence? I wonder why they put us somewhere so cold.
Perhaps our alien hosts don't wish us to spoil.
Well, hey, the joke's on them. In 12 minutes, we'll all be blown to smithereens.
Ugh, nothing ever goes right in my life. First, no one likes me because I am smart. And now I am about to wind up as space debris. Oh, I just cannot win.
People don't dislike you because you're smart. They dislike you because you're obnoxious. All you do is talk, talk, talk.
I only talk a lot because I want to make friends.
So, have you made any friends?
Well...
No!
Then get a clue!
If you want me to be quiet, just say so I can take a hint. I am not one of those people who just talks on endlessly, boring everyone, rambling on and on and on, listening to nothing but their own voice constantly.
Shut up!
10 minutes left before the final curtain.
I can't see how things could get any worse. Dream I'd go like this. Only I was wearing a dress.
Perhaps it's not as painful as it appears.
I welcome pain.
Yeah, pain is Norman's middle name.
If I had just a little time, I could program my subroutine to override the system and terminate the primary command sequence. I do not.
Cool. That was pretty quick thinking, Ern.
Hey, I may be a nerd, but I am not a dweeb.
We must hurry, Mighty One. The ship will pass another portal in minutes. It's the only way back.
Come on, I think I know a shortcut. Oh, I don't believe it. It's locked. Doesn't anyone trust anyone anymore?
I've got an idea.
I wanted to do that since I got here.
This is the spot.
So where's the portal, Verge? And how come the cap didn't light up?
Oh my, the disk must have altered the spacecraft's coordinates. The portal's outside the ship.
We're almost out of time. We'll have to use the spaceship to get back to the portal. I wonder what the penalty is for Grand Theft Mothership.
Looks just like in the video arcades.
Ernie, take over the lasers. I bet you're a natural.
No, I do not think it is quite the same. I'm sure the aliens train on more sophisticated video games.
But I know you can do it, dude. You're not a nerd.
I'm not sure. Most of the evidence seems to indicate otherwise.
Okay, you want to be a hero? Well, here's your chance, partner. Keep your eyes on the screen, Ern. They're coming back.
Yeah! We only have 15 seconds left, Mighty One.
Well, looks like we'll have to try flying the mothership through the portal. Hey, Virgil, can a ship this size make it through?
I believe we're about to find out in 3 seconds.
We sure did! Thanks to you, buddy. You know, for a computer nerd, you're okay. And I'm happy to be your friend. Put her there, partner.
We do make a pretty good team, do we not? Thanks, Max. I cannot wait until I tell everyone about our trip!
I don't think that's really a good idea. You remember about keeping your mouth shut? Those guys are canic.
Hey, everybody! You will not believe what happened! I was in outer space!
I saved the universe from brain-sucking aliens!
Cannibals? Well, I tried. Okay, come on, let's go save him. He may be a so-so dweeb, but everyone seems to want him over for dinner. This week, we made quick work of those pesky brain-sucking aliens. And to do that, we had to go deep into space. Hey, I bet you didn't know that space-time is actually curved and that scientists are moving toward a theory that unifies quantum mechanics and general relativity in a quantum theory of gravitation. Tune in next week and I'll tell you what that means. See you then.
Pat Ryan on the USA Action Extreme Team.
Sounds too. Talking Viewmaster brings movie magic to you.
This Viewmaster really talks. Pick your favorite movie like The Lost World, Jurassic Park. Pop it in and listen. The Viewmaster scenes talk.
Look out!
Whoa!
You get eye-popping 3D scenes so real.
A Stegosaurus.
It's like being in the movie.
Go.
It really talks.
Talking Viewmaster brings movie magic to you.
Talking Viewmaster brings you movie scenes that really talk. Other Talking Viewmaster cassettes and batteries sold separately.
Have you ever thought of joining the circus? Well, I did.
Popcorn! Get your popcorn!
I think kids want to join the circus because there's a lot of animals and you can have a lot of fun here.
Kids want to join the circus because they want to learn all the tricks.
I think kids might want to join the circus because they like the performers and they would like to perform themselves.
They might think it would be fun with the clowns and the performers. Because when you see the circus, everyone's so active and live.
It's not boring. The circus life is for me.
Invasion has begun. All hell has broken loose. Only the best can survive. Annihilation.
Fire!
Sonya. Cyrus. Jane. Liu Kang.
It's a fight to the finish. Just the way they like it.
Fire!
Fight.
Mortal Kombat. Annihilation. Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, November 21st.
This USA Update is brought to you by Nokia Mobile Phones.
Hello, I'm Colleen Burns. In consumer news, a full day of kindergarten may be less stressful on kids than a half day. A new study shows kids get more one-on-one time with their teachers and they have more time to learn. And you better travel light if you expect to travel by plane this holiday season. Airlines have begun limiting passengers to one carry-on bag. Now this.
Another Nokia discovery. Small words are hard to read, which is why at Nokia we make our screens big, so they're easier to read. Inspired technology with a human touch. Nokia, connecting people.
Perfect Strangers is next.
The action will continue on the next USA Action Extreme Team.